Hey there, folks, and welcome back to For Honor. So let's learn about Honor. Indeed. All right, the Arichi and Momiji scout Ashfield for the coming assault on the Blackstone Fortress. There are 11 things to observe and 10 things to break. Quite the adventure we have in front of us, I do believe. All right, okay, Orsity. Interesting. Well, let's stick with the max health by 25% because I kind of need that. I need all the life I can get, and then some, probably more. Well, regardless. Ooh, knock 'em down. Good call. Tell me more. Are we gonna break these things?
Apollyon, I mean, suspense. Been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours.
I mean, she's a nice person. In the meaning that means not that. Not that at all.
We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored.
No, you say explored. You mean slaughtered? I mean, I'm just asking because, you know, you can't spell slaughter without laughter. Well, anyway, let's see what we can see. I know there's nothing behind that, but not gonna stop me. Can't stop me now, etc., etc. You know, I think I'll go up this way. Assuming I have the option.
I feed on the weak in Ashfeld.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, just from the way she talks, it's kind of what you would expect. I don't know. Ooh, tell me.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past.
Ah.
Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear.
You don't say.
A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
I see. Well, I'm just gonna go wandering in the wilderness here and things will be fine. Things will be fine. Let's take a look.
The samurai were coming.
Uh-huh.
The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness for the safety of my walls. For we are their protectors, are we not?
I regret a large number of my decisions. Like,
where is the army?
Like, no, you don't. Like, a large number of my... See? There you go. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here. I kind of ran into that. No. See? Watch. I just want to help you out. Look. I just want... You look cold. I want to help. There you go. See? Everybody, follow your friends. There you go. Have a bath. There you go. See? Everybody has a good time. Alright, apparently when I say everybody, some folks don't think I mean everybody. Rock your body. Apparently Backstreet's back. Alright.
There is no law here.
I mean, there is a law. I think. But, see, I might go for a bath myself, actually. It's just... Tell you what, I'm sure running around here that you'll encounter some issue, right? I'm surprised that worked! Sweet! Alright, good. Good, we've killed an group. That makes me proud. Anyway, I've accomplished a thing. That's a huge step up from most days, so pat on the back for me. And here we just have some folks standing around the statue, I guess. Well, that makes sense. Do we learn anything about said statue? Anything at all? Anything at all? Because, like, I would have assumed.
Where is the army?
Yeah, I would have assumed that we would have, but I guess not. I guess not. You guys are doing great work. Just stay like that. Forever. Forever. Until the end of time. And then slightly past that. Ooh. Another, as they say, fire pit. Brum at me. Brum at me. I notice a slight problem with my plan. I notice a larger problem with my plan. Come at me. Come at me. That's not exactly what I was trying to do, but you know, it works. No. Closer. Like Trent Reznor sings. Closer. What? Whoa. Stop stabbing me. If you just calm down, this wouldn't have to keep happening. See? Look. You just... You need to sit down. And by sit down, I mean... Well...
I needed to find Momichi and finish our scouting mission.
It took care of itself. Yes, tell me more.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours.
Yes?
Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability.
Yeah, volcanoes will do that.
All reflections of our homes.
You say that. Well, you kids have fun. I figure I'll just...
Where could she have gotten to?
Hang around these barricades. What is this? Continuously regain health. Interesting. Interesting. So, I could shoot at you guys, but I guess that doesn't really advance my plan. Like someone's yelling at me. Might be them. Who can say? Regardless, let's just continue onward. Loot? Loot! Wonderful, beautiful, delicious loot. Don't get your drinking water from here, folks. It's got dead dude in it. Dead dude is not good drinks. Right, here we go. Up the bridge. I assumed it was gonna crack and fall beneath
this creepy castle.
Creepy, you say? Creepy? We talking creepy?
Momichi.
Up we go.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
Of course not. No, back. Pew! Pew? Give them the pew.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Oh man. I shoot so well. Alright, well fortunately, you don't actually have to hit them to hit them. And that's exactly the kind of accuracy that I can deliver. So, this is clearly the thing for me. Apparently I can't aim down far enough. Well, isn't that disappointing? Well then. All right. We can do this. Nobody panic. I like you panicking. I can feel you panicking. All right, well.
How the mighty have fallen.
Really? To where? From where? How can you tell they fell? Can I? No. Well. It's just not right. It's not right, I say. Can I get there from? I want to see things on the way down. I have looking to do. Do I see anything? No. Well. Darn. Guess I can't really make that leap either, can I?
Whee!
Oh, I was really expecting to make it so he wasn't alive anymore with that move.
Damn it.
Aw. There's more of you. Why? Why is there always more? Just take his head off. Just take his head off. Like that. Ow. Apparently, he was in a location outside of the actual map. Lane couldn't hit him. Thank you, game. Let's go ahead and heal for reasons and races.
Antagonizing knights
have
been a mistake.
No. I'm sure it couldn't possibly end in disaster for us and our people. No. No way. That's crazy talk. That's just crazy talk. There we go. You want some?
You don't want none.
Why do I listen to you?
It turns out, did not want any. Really? I got one side, and I just work the one side. There we go. It's awfully kind of them to wait until their buddies die before they do anything. I appreciate that. I really do. Like, they're great. Great. You hit me. You're not supposed to hit me. It's not what they hired you for. It's the weirdest movie set I've ever been on. God. No. Alright, nope, not you. Let's kill off the minion types first. How about, that's because they have no leader. Would be my read on the situation. Maybe I'm wrong. Probably not, though. That happens incredibly rarely. Oh. What you blocking for? What you blocking for? More importantly. Yeah, more importantly, why you hurt me?
Why you do you really wanna hurt me?
Etc, etc. I am fantastic at the vocalizations, man. I'm one of the greatest. One of the greatest. See? Dude don't have a head no more. Tell me what we see.
Unorganized.
Yeah. But still potentially deadly.
Leading a group of knights away from the fortress.
A warden, you say?
We should follow them.
Wait. Why? What? Why?
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
It's really difficult to say. I put my monies on Hermes. Anyway, what a building. Yeah, you're very sneaky with your hats. Very sneaky. Oh, allegiances are being pledged, it appears.
I know that one. Warden.
Yeah.
Are they rebelling?
Something
Can
like that.
Do that?
No, actually, no.
I think we should leave.
I think you Why? Should leave too. That would be a good reason. Too late. It's three late, five me. Three late, five me. Why are you standing where you just got shot? Why? Why dat you do? Why dat you? Oh, hello.
Hello.
We were just leaving. Forever. By any exit we can find, really. Any exit at all. Hello, gentlemen. There we go. It's a good thing you guys weren't paying attention, because I sure wasn't. You handle them. I'll stand back here and watch your incredible display of ability. Yes. Lucky. Wounded. These are words which can be used. They have meaning. Cut. There we go. Back up. And dice. Oh, right. Well, crap. I thought you would be dead now. But there we go. Good. I like how the minions are just standing around like, oh,
Could you maybe
help us out a little bit here? And it turns out, he could not.
faster! Don't worry about me.
All right, folks. Sorry about that. 5 of 10 breakables acquired. Don't think it quite told me what I got, but hey, that's fine. I feel slightly concerned about this. That, well, I guess that's where we're going, so let's go there. Come on, Momiji. There's no way that this could end poorly for us. No way whatsoever.
You okay? I think more are coming.
No. There's no way that more would be coming. I could be wrong. I've been wrong like ones of times in the past. Ones of times. Gonna make me go in my healing circle. I don't wanna be in my healing circle. There we go. Well, that's cutting your head off heals me, so there's that. And really, doesn't that make everyone feel better? I think it does. Hey. That kind of behavior is not allowed here. It's not okay. I know you think it's funny, it's not funny. There we go. All right. Let's kill. Apparently, Meiji can't have more health than that, is what I'm guessing, because she sure spent a lot of time in my healing circle, and my healing circle is amazing. Look at my healing circle. It's amazing. Give it a lick. It tastes just like raisins. Wait, what? We just threw her over! I don't like this. This seems...
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
I mean... Things happen. No, we're not gonna fight. We're not gonna fight to preserve honor. Let's not... No. I see it in your eyes. I see it in your eyes. Stop. It's not what's happening. We're all together now. No. Bad. No. Stop.
This is my fight.
No, this is nobody's fight. Everybody calm down. Falm the duck count. Everybody. Why?
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Why?
You have much to answer for, Warden.
No. He can't answer if you cut his head off. For the love of Duck. What is this? What even?
I thought you were different, champion. Better.
Ah, you... you were wrong? Apparently? Because I sure died easy. I sure died easy. Like, super easy. Super duper easy. Like, I wasn't even there. Ow. Okay, thing we learned. Trying to throw him didn't really work. I'm better than dead? I'm better than dead. Thing I learned. Crap. This has not gone well for me. This is not good. See, I managed to push him into one of the pools. You did kill me. You did. You weren't even trying to yet, and you did. I don't. Nope. Stop. Stop. Everyone stop. Everyone calm. Calm. No. I'm pretty sure that when we start swinging swords at each other, we become enemies. Like, I'm like 17% sure that's how that works. Do we? Because my goal right now is to kill you. Do we share that goal? Do we really? Do we? I feel like we don't. You can stop. See, look, you can stop trying to kill me. You can cease the deatheration.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Why? This makes no sense. None of this makes any sense. Ow. Damn it!
I thought you were different, champion. Better.
You were wrong! Like, literally. Like, the same person played you as plays me. You should know this. You should have intimate experience with how not better I am.
Don't make me kill you.
Don't make me kill me. Wait, what? What? We did it! Thank you, geothermic pools. What? What? You were right. I am better. Using the environment. Are we gonna kill him? We're not. And now we get executed. Yes, he's answered for it now.
You are the Emperor's champion.
What? What? I don't. Are they cheering me?
Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear.
Cool. And will you guys be coming with us? Because we could use some assistance. Just saying. What do you mean, good luck?
I had taken measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
No. They need to come with us, because I need as many bodies between me and the people who can actually kill me as possible. As we've seen, not strong on the ability. Basically. What I'm getting at here. We didn't earn much of the experience, did we? Well, regardless. Tell me things, Apollyon. Since
all the lands are awash with Viking looters.
Are they?
Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.
Really? That's not comforting, I don't think. Well, regardless, that brings this episode to a close. So I thank you folks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one where probably terrible, terrible things happen.